Nevada Highway Patrol pulled over a hearse in the carpool lane. The problem? The driver was the only living person in the vehicle.
Tell you what, I'll go ahead and give you a warning today, but I'm going to warn you, we're working the HOV lanes pretty heavy today, okay?
He won't count.
He's not with us anymore, but yeah, for that, I'll give you a warning on that, all right?
The driver told the trooper he thought the deceased could be counted as a second person. He was let off with a warning. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.